You see lots of fake chat images on social media, and mostly it's funny. If you want to create funny fake conversation, it's not a big deal anymore. I will introduce you three apps which will help you to create these funny chats. Hello everyone, I am Nishirwan and you are watching Discovery Time. Today the first app is WhatsFake. You can call it WhatsApp prank because you can create fake WhatsApp conversation with anyone, like Jackie Chan, or you can try Obama, or you can try the guy Trump. And you can create both sides conversation by editing the name, picture, and you can not only create the chat, but you can also send voice messages and some media files so that it looks like a real chat. And this is super funny app. You can try it and you can make a conversation with me, and you can tag me on my Twitter at @thenosh. The next app is Yazzy. It's also a fake conversation or a chat creator app, but this app is not only having WhatsApp, but you can also create chats, write status, comments on Facebook, Twitter, and you can also create some searches on the Google, and you can also make some funny translations on Google Translation as well. So this is something like where you can create lots of things. So go and give it a try. And another app is Fake Call app. This app allows you to get a fake call on your smartphone. You can get a fake call while you want to get rid of some awkward situation, such as you are in some meeting and you are getting bored, so you want to get rid of it, or you are sitting with some friends and they are discussing some off topic which you are not interested in. You can get this call and you can go away. And the good thing is that this call is completely free, and you can make it more interesting. Like you can add some fake picture of some famous personality, and you can prank your friends that you are getting a call from Aamir Khan, or you are getting a call from Jackie Chan or someone. So you can just take the call and go away. By the way, who you will try? So that's all for this week, and I will be back with another episode of Discovery Time next Thursday. So this week I have changed my schedule. Now I will be posting on Thursday instead of Friday. So stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.